Hey guys, welcome back. Bhagyashree here from domainracer.com, and in today's video I'm going to show you how to export a copy of your MySQL database and how to import an SQL database backup file to your database server. This is useful for making personal backup of your site and for importing backup from other server. So let's get started. First, we are going to export the database. So, follow the steps. First, log in into your cPanel account. Then go to database section and click on PHPmyAdmin. Now it will redirect to PHPmyAdmin. On the left hand sidebar, you can see the databases related to your account. Now choose the database which you want to export. So here I'm going to select this database. Now click on the export button from top. And here you can see it's saying exporting table from your selected database. Now choose the export method as quick or custom. If you choose quick method, it will allows you to download .sql file immediately. And if you choose custom export method, you can export the table as per your requirement and you can do the further customization setting. But choose the custom only when you are familiar with managing .sql tables. Here I am choosing this quick export method. Then choose the export format as SQL and click on go button. So here you can see our database is successfully downloaded. Now to import the MySQL database, similarly access phpMyAdmin from cPanel and select the database from left hand side in which database you wish to export your MySQL database. So here I am choosing this one for demonstration purpose. Then click on import button. Now using this choose file icon, you can choose the file from your local system or you can also drag and drop your file on any page. Now click on this choose file button and select your downloaded MySQL database from download folder. Now click on open button. Before importing your database, make sure your file name extension is .sql.zip. Your file may be compressed or uncompressed. Now scroll down. Select your importing file format is SQL. Checkmark this option and click on go button. And here you can see the message, your database is successfully imported. So this is how you can import and export your MySQL database from PHPmyAdmin.